morning, everybody. It's time for early morning adventures with Melanie and
Dragon.
Michael. So, okay, so it's not exactly really early morning. It's 7:44, but I've been awake since 5:30, and we are on the road. And I guess it's not going to be just an early morning adventure. We're going to have an all-day adventure. We are going to
MR2's at the Dragon.
So there's going to be a lot of cars to film, and we're going to get some of the Dragon for you guys, hopefully. And we are really, really hoping this weather improves. It's not supposed to rain anymore, thank goodness for that. But I'm going to turn you around. Helps if I hit record. Look at this fog. Look at it. It's awful. It's like soup. So, hoping this clears up as the day goes on. So, we will be filming clips throughout the day, then editing everything together. And so, follow me around on this adventure.
Yay.
I see this.
Get all tied down there. It'll swing in and smack me in the face.
No.
This one looks like ours.
Sometimes they have the gauges and everything.
I guess you can put a lug of drag on one of these.
It does. Well, because I can.
No, we just did this. Me and my roommate. You want to run up with me. Got some cloth black from Amazon, and we just did this on Wednesday.
We
had to bring the baby somehow.
Let's see if Lindsay can get that.
Maybe.
If Frank could put his engine lid down, maybe.
I'm trying, you know.
It's not all about you, Frank.
I'm going to get my GoPro set up.
Yeah.
Well, we made it. Yay! We didn't die on the dragon. So I think that's it for us. If I did not get your car, apologies. I tried to get all of them, but some people were late. Some people left early. So I'm hopefully going to get this edited and uploaded, and I'll share it with the Facebook group. You can also find me on Facebook, facebook.com/shiveringshimmy. I'm also ShiveringShimmy on Twitter, Tumblr, Instagram, and Snapchat. And check out this dragon, guys. How awesome is this? Do you get the skulls? That one's cool too, that one.
Where is it? It's dark.
Well, I'll see you next time. Bye.